The NTUCB put out a release yesterday. That is the organization, sorry, the umbrella organization for all unions, all workers of Belize. They have put out a strong release condemning what the government of Israel is doing today. Now, what you're saying is that the Evangelical Association is in support of the Israeli position. We are in a free society, my brother, and anybody is free to say as they wish. We obviously have a different view, and our view, we want it to be heard today.